Ok, bữa nay đi ra biển Newport Beach ở đây cuối tuần nè, mùa hè đốt July 4 lận. Tại bữa nay về tôi phải ba tôi chở đi 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 ra phi trường John Wayne, tại tôi bay qua Seattle gặp bạn gái chở tôi đi qua, chở tôi từ Seattle lái qua tới Vancouver, lái từ đó là 2 tiếng hồ lận. Tại phải qua biên giới á. So mai ba tôi tới Vancouver lận từ Lost lận. Dạ, tới Vancouver tôi chắc đi ăn cẩu kia rồi, ăn nhà hàng thương hải của ở Vancouver trong khách sạn luôn á. Nó trong khách sạn luôn. Nó trong khách sạn luôn. Nó trong khách sạn luôn tại yep. À, đó, chủ nhật tôi về trên đó lận. Về từ Seattle về John Wayne lận. That's me on Sunday. Last week I wasn't. This Sunday I'm doing, it's gonna be me again. Bữa nào tôi sẽ dẫn con chó tôi vô xe của này Ellie lận. Con chó bự tên Sean lận. Tôi sẽ dẫn Sean lên chung xe lận. Were you sick? That's why you still keep the mask on?
Yeah, I'm sick right now. That's why I have my mask.
Yeah, so... Jared cũng chịu quay lận đó, so... So cái đó là tay... Embassy Suits giống như bữa tôi đi New York lận á. Target Westminster Mall, mỗi kỳ tôi mua mấy cái chai thăm, mấy chai syrup là ở trong Target Westminster Mall lận. Kỳ rồi tôi mới đi ăn buffet ở Westminster Mall lận, ăn tối tại ở Lux Buffet của Westminster Mall lận. Dạ thường thường tôi không có cho management biết là tôi quay mấy cái đó lận á. Đó chỉ Jesus thấy á. Usually when I do these videos, normally I don't tell management. Until Jesus sees the videos that I post. But normally I don't tell anybody about that. I just only tell the job coaches and supervisors.
I see.
So today is Reese will be the one I have to show for approval. If Will, no, otherwise it's Wilmer normally.
Yeah.
That's only if asked.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, if Wilmer or Reese did not ask, then don't show it. If they say, if they didn't tell me to delete it, if necessary, then don't delete it.
Yeah, as long as you don't get any of your peers in there, you're okay.
Yeah. If they ask me to delete it, then I have to respect that.
Yeah, you do.
Okay. The instructions is only from, it has to be like Wilmer, Ryan, Christopher Varr, or Jasmine.
Uh-huh.
Like one time I was with Daisy that time.
Uh-huh.
Daisy had a show like, Yamla can't be photographed, so that's why Daisy made me delete it. Oh hey, yeah. Sữa dục xíu ạp của lẩu kia, cẩu kia cũng ngon lắm luôn á. So mốt tôi đi, ngày mai tôi đi uống cà phê original của Vancouver lắm. Dạ tay ngày mai qua. Dạ tôi lo bữa nay sẵn vậy, tôi có đi Wingstop tôi sẽ mua cái brownie cho Cassidy với nè Ellie nha. Dạ tại tôi cho tình thương cho Cassidy đó, sao tôi nói với Jared rồi lần á. Dạ, and nè Ellie, Dr. Thomas Cho at OCC reminds me of Cassidy.
How so?
Their initials.
Okay, I see.
And Dr. and Deborah Chow at Orange Coast reminds me of Carlos. Yeah.
I see.
But they're reversed, switched.
They are, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, just like how I thought Bill reminds me of On though at Gold West, but because I thought. Yeah. When I do, why are you making an album? Yeah. 就也把这家人给安住啊，家人啊。呀，专门就带着百万家人啊。呀，你把对你 Christopher 和 Christopher 讲选每个选哪个集中的，你把对你一开始也还没讲选的。没有也还没讲选的。来选他们的一个他们的一面有能力。Yeah. 来 Robert, 一个什么话那来选选几句得有得让你有一两版改的时候选他们的一个能力没感染。选他的一面有难退。Đó là bắt buộc lắm đó, tại Sean là không có được. Đi mấy người nữ được. I'm the first man Sean Edwards.
But we're not gonna do that
over. I like saying like that.
I know, I understand you like saying it, but that's not really very respectful
towards him. Oh, probably whispers Spinoza on my ear. He thinks
that's a... Yeah, but that doesn't... Yeah, we shouldn't be doing that.
Yeah, Carlos, that's only between me and Bubble Weasel's a joke. Not for me to tell Nayeli, Carlos, Cassie, or Christopher Marr like that. Carlos reacts like, yeah, this is Papa Luis, not likes to whisper Pedoro like that.
Yeah.
That means fart man in Spanish. Yeah, you've had both Brandons?
Yeah.
Like, you would get Brandon L on Friday if Papa Luis is out. Because he's in your group now.
Yeah.
Was he your group back then when you were Daisy or Jasmine?
Sometimes, yeah.
Yeah, in that case, yeah, you used to. Because you had Jaren and Jeff. Newport Beach, special hours during fall and spring.
I didn't know that.
That's different. That's coastline. Because normally the campus is closed on Fridays during the summer. Fridays like short days. Like they close early. Summer hours are different from fall and spring. So that's why you're exiting to go straight instead.
Yeah.
Hi, Jennifer. That's Fairview. Orange Coast is right there. Oh yeah. I have a French bulldog now. He's 50 pounds.
Cool.
You know his name? I have a name already. I named it.
What is it?
Sean.
Sean
Wellingard's a staff there. He's in charge of the events at OCC. Sean. I promise I would love to bring Sean Cassie's car, my pet, my French bulldog Sean. I would love to bring him in your car.
Oh, yeah?
But he's sitting in the back.
Yeah,
he would have to sit. He always wants to sit in the front with you. So I said, nope. If Naomi was my driver and I want to bring Sean, And Sean asks, let me go in the front seat with Nayeli. He's like, nope, sorry, yours in the back. He's too big. He's gonna he's gonna lead you, like, get you get to an, he's gonna cause you to have an accident.
Yeah, we don't want that.
That's why he, that's not your care. You a bad boy. That's not your care. Only small dogs and all dogs that behave well can go in the front.
Exactly.
I have a pit bull named Austin. He's 100 pounds.
Oh, really?
Austin Pumphrey, the supervisor, is still on Zoom.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I named my pit bull. He eats a lot.
Yeah.
He walks really fast and pulls super hard. Huh?
I said, oh no.
He made me fall on the floor.
Really?
During walks, and he poops, doesn't wait for me to poop and come after him. He just pulls me away afterwards. He said, nope, I don't want you to clean up my poop. Why leave it for somebody else? I pull you away from me. You pick up my poop while I make you fall on the floor. Like, at home, you make me, you clean up my poop, I poo again.
That's funny.
Yeah, that's how dogs are. I thought you said you have large dogs as well.
No, I have a small dog.
Because large dogs are the ones that eat too much. They like to eat bones.
That's true, yeah.
Your dog can't eat bones, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, jaw long and soon, jaw you. Oh, yeah, Miriam is not on the schedule this since yesterday. Today she's not. She's doing maintenance instead. Yeah, yeah, mighty well. I'm wabbing yikes, because Vancouver is packed. Yeah. But outdoors, you can take the mask off.
I've been keeping it on.
Unless of other out. Eating and drinking is different, or if you're in a room alone.
Exactly.
Nelly.
Let's sit on a car.
Wait until it clears.
Yes. Here, how about I give you a napkin? Just take this.
Here. There we go. Alright, subscribe to the video, subscribe to the video, subscribe to the video.